and gentlemen, this is your Halloween Nightmare main event of the evening. It is a one-fall contest. Justin Borden, your referee. Introducing first, being accompanied to the ring by his agent, Christian Cole. Fighting out of Big Bear, California, weighing in at 197 pounds, this is Scorpio!
Drum roll when the cops roll by. Rolling the top speed, try to stop me, lock me, throw me in a hot seat, cause I bang it till it cracks the concrete. Chicken in the front, chicken in the back, yeah.
To the ring by Revy Sky from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 236 pounds. This is Matt Hardy.
Cut the music. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Scorpio Sky. Hi, Matthew. Welcome. More importantly, who are you? You are Revy Sky, he is Scorpio Sky. It seems the decision's already made, babe. Look at the bottom line. This man has abs of steel. This man is chiseled from head to toe. He is without a doubt. Look at those pecs, babe, go again. Oh yeah. He is without a doubt. Look at me when I'm talking to you, woman. He is without a doubt the sexiest man in pro wrestling, so why don't you go ahead and leave the past in the past, babe? This is your new man. I mean, look at him, huh? Right? What do you say, Matt? Would you willing to give up your girl for just one night for the best looking man in professional wrestling?
I'm gonna try and take everything you said serious, although it's hard to. But before you start calling people women, take a look in the mirror. I'm not sure you're a man. And regardless, it's the year 2012, whether you're a woman or a man, I mean, you like Scorpio Sky so much, why don't you lay a kiss on him? Beso, 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 beso. Okay, hold up. At a minimum, if you don't want to give him a kiss, I mean, at least hug it out with Harold. Let's go, Harold. It's got a good ring to it. Let's go, Harold. Let's go, Harold. Let's go, Harold. Let's go, Harold. Okay, hold up. I feel like we're making fun of Harold. I want everyone to know, let's make today special. It's his birthday. Please join me in a rendition of singing Happy Birthday to Harold. You ready? Here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Harold. Happy birthday to you. You're gonna get your birthday wish tonight. I've got a brand new shiny Twist of Fate just for you. So with that said, as opposed to besos and hugs, I'm gonna let my gorgeous lady get down on the floor. Why don't you let your gorgeous lady get down on the floor? And let's give these people what they wanna see, and that is wrestling. Lucha Libre, let's do this right now.
Thank you.
here is your winner, Scorpio!